All you have to do is sit, get fit, and all 33 of your vertebrae, well, they're gonna keep moving all day. Now, this is a chair. Now, Mr. Wonderful,
yes.
You're looking particularly uncomfortable.
I am.
Would you like to come up and take a seat and see what we're talking about?
I have a bad back from a squash injury.
Oh, well then, let's see what happens. Make sure you get your behind all the way into the back of the chair. Scooch back there.
All right.
And you can probably feel the rocking motion move back and forth.
Very interesting. Why is this making me sit up straight? Why is that happening?
So, the patents that we have about this are really quite unique. Basically, Dr. Dennis Colanello, who invented this, he's been doing this for a long, long time. He's got 45 years of treating backs, necks, and everything else. He figured out, let's get your hips moving, almost as if what you're experiencing is a sensation that's almost like you're standing, but when you're sitting. It is moving all 33 of your vertebrae while you're sitting, and there's nothing else in the world.